In a secluded part of the Forest of Dean, we find Izzi, a former Tory campaigner turned naturist who believes that clothes are a cage for the immortal soul. I've come to meet Izzi and her partner Ocean to visit their stripped-down version of reality.
Okay, so through here we have our porch. This is our porch area. It's not actually a porch, but you get the idea. Oh, mind the decorations. They're everywhere. Okay, so back here, come this way. So back here we have the bedroom, we have the living room, diner, kitchen, you know.
Toilet as well.
No! I told you to stop doing that! So they're gonna do like a in our bedroom ever again. I'm gonna rip your tiny off. Ocean is my soulmate. I'm originally from Warwickshire, but I was on a holiday down here, and I got lost in the woods. It's very easy to get lost in these woods, they're very confusing, but then I stumbled across this little bit of land we're at down here, and my eyes were opened, and I saw that.
I'm still not sure I understand why the pair live the way they do, but I want to stick around to find out a little bit more about them.
There's not much to do around here, so I do dabble in a little bit of drawing. So I'll show you a little something that I've been working on at the moment. This is me, back in my demonic days. This was when I still wore clothes, and this is me now.
Izzi believes that by freeing herself from her fabric prison, she has unleashed her creative soul, and I am starting to understand why she has never left.
This lifestyle is not conventional, and a lot of people probably think we are weird. But this is my life. I wouldn't change it for the world. Ocean is my soulmate, and this is the way we were born to live. I am never going back.